Hi, I'm Jim. I'm the director of IT at TransBlue. I've been using Microsoft 365 Business, and I want to show you how you can protect your company data on mobile devices. One of the coolest capabilities is to prevent people from copying content from the Office apps. Let me show you a couple of scenarios. First, Diego has a document that he received and wants to forward it out for feedback. He accidentally attempts to switch what account he's sending from over to his Gmail. You can see here that the system lets him know that he can't do that. Next, Diego wants to save the same document and attempts to choose his Dropbox account. Because the policy won't let it leave a non-protected Office app, it won't let him save the file to Dropbox. And lastly, Diego wants to copy some text from his work email and put it into his iOS Notes app. Now, this isn't that common, but I'm using it to show you how the app is keeping the data from leaving it. But what is a more common scenario is when an employee attempts to copy information from their work email into their personal email. In this case, Diego tries to copy some patent information over to an email coming from his Gmail account. Even though the data is technically still in the app, the Gmail account isn't protected, so the system will prevent him from copying that data over. Pretty cool, huh? This is how businesses can really protect their data across devices and not have to worry about data leaks. Thank you for watching, and get started today with Microsoft 365 Business.